Here is a sign of a healthy America. Health and vitality are hidden in the foods we eat.
Modern medical school education does not focus on the body's absolute need for vitamins, minerals, and amino acids to fuel every hormonal, metabolic, and enzymatic process.
2 literal hours for nutrition.
It's not minor, it's 7 hours. That's a lot.
Is there something more sinister at play? Is it really possible that something as simple as correcting your deficiencies can reverse major issues quickly? And who stands to profit from keeping us in the dark about this?
Welcome to the Upside Down. It's time to think again.